the scene, police are appealing for information after four men broke into a property in Standerton Terrace, Craghead, County Durham, and threatened the occupants. Picture, Google Street View. Four men armed with baseball bats broke into a flat believing it was a cannabis farm and threatened the occupants, before realizing they were at the wrong place. Durham Constabulary is now appealing for information about the break-in, which happened in Standerton Terrace, Craghead, Stanley, at around 8 p.m. on Sunday. It is thought the men were looking for a cannabis grow and, after threatening a man and a woman inside, realized they were wrong and left. Detective Constable Christopher Bentham, from Stanley CID, said, "This appears to be a case of mistaken identity, which has left the victims extremely distressed. We are following a number of lines of inquiry to trace the perpetrators, but would urge anyone who saw anything suspicious at the time of the incident, or has any information on it, to get in touch with us. Anyone with information is urged to contact Stanley CID on 101, quoting crime reference number CRI00176832, or to call Crime Stoppers anonymously on 0800-555-111.